So I hear you're looking to ditch Todoist. Well, that's sad news. I quite like the application, but needs must. And that's good news for you if you're looking for a Todoist alternative. Today, we're going to help you find that in this video. Welcome everyone, my name is Francesco D'Alessio. I'm here helping you to find the best Todoist alternative. And if you're new to this channel, do hit subscribe down here to Toolfinder and feel free to dive into all of the tools that we mention in this video down in the link in the description. It'll save a bunch of time if you're just looking for them and naturally helps us to grow our channel and resources. So, let's dive into these alternatives, starting with number one. So the first one that I always include is TickTick. It is a really underrated tool and it does all that Todoist does, but adds a few more abilities. For example, in the premium, it adds habit tracking, Eisenhower matrix, and a few more calendar views, which you'll like if you really want to get into granular detail with your calendar. And the great news, it is reasonably priced, actually slightly cheaper than Todoist at the time of this video, which is pretty good. So it's well worth considering that as an option and probably the closest like-for-like alternative. That's a difficult one to say, but obviously like-for-like alternative, I'd say. The next one is Things 3. Now, no, I haven't heard any news on Things 4, but I can imagine it's in the pipeline. But Things 3 is a beautiful one if you're iOS and Mac based. And what it will do is it will allow you to better manage your tasks in a project view. Now, it doesn't have all the beautiful intricacies of Todoist like collaboration and karma and powerful features like that. But what it does have is a really nice way to create an area and a project, which will help you to organize your different projects, setting a deadline for them and allowing you to tick them off, which is a nice ability. So I would recommend it if you're looking for a really personal Todoist application that's going to help you plan towards your goals in your life and ones that are due date based, because I think that'll help you to help plan them. And goodness gracious me, this application is beautiful to use. Probably one of the silkiest, smoothest, minimal applications I've seen on the market. It's a really big compliment coming from me. So next up is one that has been on the market for about a year and a half now. It's called Superlist. It was actually from the team that created Wunderlist, the well-known to-do list application, which was purchased by Microsoft and turned into Microsoft To-Do, another one that's on our list. But Superlist is a beautiful application and does a great job of helping you to manage your tasks and add your team as well. Now, you can collaborate with your team on tasks. You can add up to 5 people free in the plan. Current timing of this video, I'm going to mention that a lot. But Superlist is a really nice one if you're looking for something that is similar to Todoist, but doesn't have some of the detailed intricacies. The thing that's different with Superlist is that you can create your notes and your tasks in tandem, which is very nice. So you can build out a meeting agenda or maybe even a project plan and be able to collaborate together in real time. So we'd recommend looking at it if you've got a small team or you're looking for a different view and optionality. There's also abilities in it for integrations, which allows you to connect it with other popular apps to bring in tasks from those apps, which could be helpful for consolidation. Sorted 3, this one's a beautiful one if you're looking for a one-off paid application. Much like Things 3, it looks very similar, but there's an auto scheduling function in it where you can drag a bunch of tasks and organize them for a later date. Perfect if you get interrupted by a toddler or maybe even your wife asking you to do something. I don't know. Could be anything, but that's the situations that I've been in. And this one works on Mac and iOS. Sadly, not on Android, but great for organizing it and replanning tasks quickly. Now, Trello is another one that many people look at as an alternative to Todoist. It's really underrated and it's grown quite a lot since we last reviewed it. I'd recommend it if you're looking to visually plan. A lot of people like this Kanban structure and the customizations, things like backgrounds, things like custom fields, things like just the beautiful abilities of checklists in Trello that work much more syncly than the likes of Todoist. And people like that. So it must be a good application if my sister's using it as her everything tool for organizing her notes and all of that. So I'd recommend checking a look at apps like Trello if you're looking for that visual approach to task management. Next up is Akiflow. Now, this one's going to be slightly more expensive, but what it does differently is it plans your tasks, your calendar, and does something called task consolidation, which brings in integrations with other applications. For example, you can bring in Google Calendar, Notion, Slack, Gmail, and bring them all into one location. Now, you're probably asking, why is this helpful? Well, Akiflow can basically reduce the amount of context switching, jumping between lots of different applications. And it does that through a very simple methodology, which brings all your tasks into one location. So think of it as your dashboard for your productivity, helping you to move tasks and plan them into your calendar more effectively. And for those who like time blocking, will love this application. And it's well worth consideration if that's your bet. So next up is Sunsama. And again, very similar to Akiflow, it has that calendar, that task consolidation, and that task management. But what I would say about Sunsama is it does guided planning really well. Now Akiflow does a little bit of this, but Sunsama does it the best on the market. And the idea behind this is to help you focus your tasks and reduce quantity tasks and focus on quality tasks, which is a good system. Similarly priced to Akiflow, although slightly cheaper annually, it does offer you an experience that is much more mindful. For example, quality is really the key. You can't add so many tasks during your day, and that's really good because it helps you focus on what is important and what needs to get done. Next up is Motion, not Notion. Motion is a beautiful alternative if you're looking for an AI-based task management system. It has some project management abilities that will help you and your team to better organize your projects as well. So it's got that collaboration element that Todoist does have, but it's also got an AI system that if you add a task and add some attributes to it, it'll organize it for you around your meetings and your events. Now, a lot of people like that because productivity administration can take up a lot of time. People even hire assistants for this to organize their day for them, but Motion tries to do that for you. And next up, our final two is Microsoft To-Do, which is the Wunderlist replacement. But this app is great if you want a free solution that works well with Microsoft products. You can connect it with your Outlook and flag emails as tasks right into Microsoft To-Do, which is helpful. You can also invite people to it for free, which means that they can collaborate on a small list together. But most importantly, it's got an area called My Day, which comes with suggestions, which will help you to organize the tasks that you've got into your system, which is very helpful. And finally, our final choice is Any.DO. Now, this one's a great one if you're looking for a lightweight system that has a calendar and tasks in one location. It's beautifully minimal, works well on most mobile devices, which is great, and you'll find it as a good lightweight alternative to Todoist. It's called Any.DO, and it's worth considering if you're looking for a minimal option on the market. So those are all Todoist alternatives. If you want a full list of them, you'll find them linked below. But if you want to jump over to toolfinder.co to do some more research, then I would highly recommend it because I think you'll find it incredibly valuable. So I'd recommend checking that out if you want to explore more tools. And if you're new to the channel, do subscribe. It'd be great. We do plenty of videos like this. We can help you find the best options for you. So thank you very much. I look forward to helping you find the best productivity tools on the market, and I'll talk to you all very soon, I am sure. Cheerio!